Yeah, it's a super hot bike. It runs smooth. I mean, even it's not a fact of it's insanely powerful. I mean, I'm comfortable, extremely comfortable. You can't even see that guy's fucking taillights. Yeah, I mean, it's not too powerful for the city. A little bit overkill if you're strictly riding city. A lot of bit overkill. This thing is, yeah, this thing is meant to be ridden on the track, or it's a fucking Ducati, guys. Yeah. Yeah, that was beautiful. I'm glad I got that on video. Yeah. You know, for demoing Ducatis, riding around Greenville, this is actually a pretty nice little route, man. God damn, my legs are burning. The bike is at 200 and... No, going back down now. It was at over 200. This thing runs really hot. Yeah, highway speeds, I mean, this is comfortable. This is really comfortable. I haven't tried full tuck yet. Oh, there's a lot of room in back you on the seat to get down. I like that. And the way the seat's shaped, if you do want to go into a full tuck, there's a seat. There's a seat. Fucking idiot. There's a spot on the seat that kind of curves back a little bit, and you fit your ass right in there. Can you guys hear the amount of engine braking in this thing? Gear that entire road. That entire road was third gear. I keep thinking that's the hypermotard making the noise. It's not. It's this thing. thing even have a gas gauge on it? I don't think it does. I'm getting 37 miles a gallon. Sport the whole time.